it's time to remind ourselves of our top three.
Hamilton, Bottas, and Daniel Ricciardo. With qualifying complete, all that remains is the... Plenty of action here in Hanoi, a memorable race and an impressive victory. Anthony, tell me, what was it that... So, let's review the driver's standings. It's a great result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
Well, you can't fault anything that Sergio Perez did out on the track today. He drove flawlessly, making him an easy pick.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings.
Mercedes moved to the top of the table.
Another team that excelled today was Williams, who make further progress up the table. I'm equal parts exhausted and elated with this weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for the next one.
Bad luck today. That must be incredibly disappointing.
You left some body work out there on the track. Were you struggling for grip?
What was your teammate's secret to success today?
That was an epic battle today. How do you think this will play out? Well, that's everything.
Thank you.
With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves of our top three.
Hamilton, Sainz, and Valtteri Bottas. Goodbye for now then, but we're really just getting started. Make sure to join us again for Lights Out tomorrow.
So that was an exciting race from our perspective. Let's have yours.
You're breaking all expectations. What's your secret? How do you feel the weather affected the outcome today? You scraped the walls a few times. Were you struggling for grip?
Appreciate your time.
Thank you.
invitation to your HQ. Let's have a little chat about the team's performance this season. At the moment, you seem to be a solid mid-tier team. What do you think will take your team to the next level? Now let's talk about that new sponsor. How did that relationship come about? We've seen an amazing level of dedication from your second driver, both on and off the track. What would you say is the key to instilling that level of dedication? Will your team be going for the Constructors' Championship this season, or just for points? Do you see your relationship with your second driver being long-term, or will you be looking for someone else if you're successful? Well, thanks a lot for inviting us here. It's been fantastic.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so click on that thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you have any thoughts or feelings about the most recent YouTube video you just saw, share a comment right below the description so I can share some thoughts and feelings with others in the community and make them feel welcome. So, I'm AKA Happy Car 957. Y'all have a great day and peace out.